name is Alessandro, and we are in Alberobello, in my restaurant. My favorite thing probably will be a handmade pasta made with dark grain, which is fantastic, made with just fresh cherry tomatoes that we chop and we freshly pick every day from our gardens, plus fresh lovely basil, olive oil, and a dry ricotta cheese grated on top. Fantastic, I think.
Yes, the same kind of pasta.
So the water will stick one to each other.